Will you join me in taking a deep breath? And as you exhale, sigh it out. One more deep breath in. Pause and sigh it out. And make any adjustments that you need to make so that your posture is such that you can breathe deeply. That might mean putting aside anything that you're holding in your hands, making sure your feet are firmly on the ground, and just checking your body to make sure that your shoulders are not stuck against your ears, that your chest is open and expansive for each in-breath and each exhalation, because it is the breath that will be our passport to the stillness. So we want to ensure that we can breathe deeply. Just notice any sounds around you. Observe the air touching your skin. And if there is a sensation or a feeling in your body that might be a little uncomfortable, or if there is any tension, take a breath now and exhale to that place, inviting it to release, to be healed, to be free. And if we are distracted in any way by sounds or sensations or rattling thoughts, we don't make those wrong. We don't stop the process. We just notice and bring our attention back to the breath. A deliberate inhalation, pause, and then exhale. Breathe in our way to stillness now. Let in each breath relax us more than the previous breath. We journey to that still place within, where we touch the stillness and listen deeply. Breath by breath by breath. We wait in the stillness of the silence. this is a good time to go deeper. Let your next breath submerge you even more deeply into the stillness. To support that objective, make a pyramid with your fingers, fingertips to fingertips, and hold it at your solar plexus, right under the rib cage. And breathe deeply. Relax more fully in the stillness of this silent moment. Breathe in, pause, and sigh it out. Release your fingers, wiggle your toes in your shoes, and gently begin to bring your attention back to this time and place, breath by breath. Aware again of the sounds around us. Notice the air touching your skin. Feel the freedom from sensations and discomfort, and revel in the peace deep within your being that is opening you now to new truths, fresh new ideas, fresh new good. Take another deep breath in. Hold it, and release. One more time, a deep breath in. Hold the breath, and slowly, slowly release it. With your next in-breath, hold the breath and squeeze and clench everything as tightly as you can. This is the time to bring your ears up to your shoulders, up to your ears, and then release. One more time, deep breath in. Squeeze and clench everything tightly, tightly, and slowly release. Pause here. Feel the stillness reverberating through you. Silently give thanks for this moment. And then vigorously rub your hands together and place your warm hands over your eyes. Just pause here. Take a breath. And then gently release your hands down. The divine is in its holy temple. That is each of us. And we are blessed for the privilege to stand still before it. Namaste.